Hello, my name is Darius Kellner, and I live in Portland. My father is from Germany and my mother is from Iran. Unlike my sister, I can speak Farsi. Then I met Sarab and we became friends and we played soccer with other people. And I got better at soccer. Then he gave me a present for my birthday. Then his father, who was in jail, died. And Sarab was very rude with me. Then he said sorry and we became friends again.